When I went through my wood pile this morning, I found a bunch of cherry, which dates back from 2019, when I pruned a tree. So I think this must be dry enough to turn by now. I put a piece on the lathe, cut the corners off, and I'm ready to go. Apart from the cracks, it's not too bad actually. Thank you. The entire bowl has been sanded up to 400 grit. And I think this wood is so pretty, it doesn't need anything except for some Yorkshire grit to polish it up a bit better even. Because it is already very smooth and very shiny. I think that's the outside done. Struggling a bit to get this tool to cut right, but this time around it seems to be doing pretty nice. Thank you. The inside and the top have also been sanded up to 400 grit. So now it's time to give it the same treatment as the outside Yorkshire grit. That should be fine. I think we can call that one done.